There is a anatomy page in the very beginning. All these books and chapters, all of them have an anatomy page right before you start coding a particular section. Your answers will be found in these anatomy pages.